We're going to play a little game today.
Okay.
What if something impossible could become possible?
Oh, I can make it up completely.
What if?
Oh, man.
What if I could live in my own fairy tale world? In fairy world, my house is an acorn, which means I'm literally this big. Everything inside my house would be pink. I would have little coffee table books made out of bits of leaves and pressed flowers.
Oh, it's so perfect.
What if we discovered another Earth? Like an upside down world, I guess. It would be cool if the nature from the ocean was in the sky as well.
The pots and pans are probably made out of just little things that I would collect from outside. My room is like my sanctuary. My bed is big and my closet is full. I have dresses made out of flowers.
It would be really awesome if people could fly. I also think it would be awesome if they could teleport. And then I would be there.
So what if we can go as far as possible? We can go way further than what we have been. But first, it feels a little lonely. But then suddenly, you're just part of everything.
I see like butterflies. I can just call them to me, and they just sit on my hair. I want to go.
For us now, we see that as impossible. But once it is possible.
I mean, how great would that be?